Hello everyone, I am Isha and welcome back to my class presented by St. Joseph International School and this video for nursery class. So let's start the class. Children, today we will do this activity related to the shapes. We have learned about shapes. So today we will do this activity. Children, on the one side we have draw the shapes and the another side we have draw the figure or picture. And we will match the shape to their right picture or figure. Okay, so let's start the matching. First, which is the shape? Yes, this is circle. This is circle shape. So children, now tell me which figure has circle shape? See? Sandwich? Sandwich has circle shape? No. Cot? Cot has circle shape? No. This is bangle. Bangle similar to the shape? Yes. Circle is round and round and bangle is also round and round. So match bangle to the circle shape. Okay. Now next, this is triangle. Now see which figure has triangle shape. See this? This is sandwich. Sandwich has triangle shape? Yes. Sandwich has triangle shape. So match triangle to the sandwich. Next, square. This is a square. Now tell me which figure or picture has square shape? Match. This is cot. Cot has square shape? No. Bangle has already matched, so leave it. See this? Starfish. This is starfish. Starfish has square shape? No. And this is carom. Match carom to the square shape? Yes. Carom has square shape. So match square shape to the carom. Okay. And next, which is the shape? Rectangle. This is rectangle. Now see which picture has rectangle shape. See this? This is cot. This is cot. And match cot to the rectangle shape. See? Yes. Cot has rectangle shape. So match rectangle shape to the cot. Okay. And the last, star. This is star shape. And we have only one shape, one picture. So match to the star. This is star shape, starfish. This is starfish and starfish has star shape. Okay. So match star shape to the starfish. Okay. So children, I hope you enjoy it. Do this activity at your home and keep learning. Bye-bye.